Right after the movie tonight, ringing in the new year with a new contract. That's the story in West Virginia, where the Pittston Coal Company and striking miners have finally worked out a sometimes violent 9-month struggle. And in our entertainment report, did you get a new camcorder over the holidays? Do you want to be more than a video hack? Well, tonight we start a special series for you called Video School. The new Badger football coach is plucked from one of the nation's most elite football programs. Join us for all the news at 9.